Watch the video and we'll show you how to use this bandage. With the open cloth, you have a point, two ends, and a base. Fold the point to the base and fold it again. This would make a broad bandage. Fold it again to make a narrow bandage. If you fold the ends into the center again, it can be stored away neatly into your first aid kit. It's time for you to practice making a broad and narrow bandage.